Last month, the American Academy of Pediatrics released new screen time guidelines for kids. The Academy is focusing on all digital media and says exposure should be limited. That means cell phones, TVs, movies, computer games, and web browsing. And Donna Hunt is joining us here from Parents as Teachers to talk about the importance of those guidelines. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, for sure. So what do you think about the guidelines, and who exactly are you guys talking about?
Well, for Parents as Teachers, we're working with families of children prenatal to about six. Mm-hmm. And so these guidelines are important for us to share with families and to help them with strategies for how to share media with their children, but also to limit it.
Mm-hmm. So I know, you know, we're also immersed in technology right now. How do you think this is affecting kids, especially because I've seen a two-year-old get into mm-hmm. a parent's iPhone, and I was just like, whoa.
You know, they're learning about the tools that are going to be in their world, so it's important to balance all that, but definitely activity levels can be decreasing, or if it's not balanced. And we know that when we're sharing materials, devices with children, we want to do it with them. Mm-hmm. And definitely help them translate what they see and what they experience to their real world. So mm-hmm. if they're playing a game with a park, take them to the park and help them experience that as well.
Oh, that's why Pokemon Go is so popular.
Yeah.
So as far as the limitations and the impact on physical activity, I'm sure that's pretty, because mm-hmm. kids are like, you know, those are like the real critical years for them.
They are, because children learn through play at mm-hmm. this age too. And so we want them to be happy and healthy, but they also learn that way in a very interactive way. So it is really important that we're balancing it with activity. And that's part of our job as parents, is to limit, is to set limits and to be mm-hmm. able to reinforce those.
So as far as parents moving forward, how should they work this situation out? Should they just like take everything away, or should they kind of temper how they go along in the process?
Well, you know, I think we're talking about ourselves as well, and how mm-hmm. often we're using technology. So being very aware of what you're doing and when you're using it, and you're using it for a purpose, and not just having it with you all the time, so that mm-hmm. you can shift your attention mm-hmm. and listen to those important things like when children are talking to you, and helping mm-hmm. them with their language development. As for kids, again, balancing it, I think the AAP is saying 2 hours a day for a child 2 to 5 years, and that includes their television watching.
All right, 2 hours a day. There you go, folks. Thank you very much, Donna.
You're welcome.
All right, Dan, I'll send it over to you.
All right, Sean.